Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Essie, and if you're in the family, you're welcome. But if you're going to your phone, your laptop, or your iPad, and you saw my video, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. 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 So if you are going to your phone, you're going to your laptop, and you saw my video, please subscribe and leave a comment down below and turn on your notification bell so that you can get a notification so that you can be notified anytime I upload my video. And if you are my OD, if you are my OG and you have been with me, God bless you for coming back. Thank you so much. So I really want to talk about this screen a little bit. A subscriber left a comment for me to talk about this screen, so I've been waiting to talk about it. Thank you so much for leaving your comment, and I really really appreciate it. Thank you so much. So I hope you're watching this video right now, so I'm giving you kudos. So I want to talk about this Zero Sports. I'm gonna insert the picture. As you can see, the carton is picked up and I'm using my front camera. I'm gonna insert the picture here, somewhere here or somewhere here. And if you want to order this cream, the number is here, so you can talk to me on WhatsApp. Okay, you can talk to me on WhatsApp and I'm willing to chat with you about the cream. Okay, so this is the cream. It said, sorry, let me use that because this side is French. I think this side is English. It says zero spot gold clarifying whitening lotion, sun protection with arbutin and glutathione, spot remover, blackheads, age control, stretch mark, skin dryness. Have the cream said everything it does? If you are that person that have that knuckles, that dark knuckles that you don't like on your hand, let me tell you how to work on your knuckles. You can put your hand inside water. Think after rubbing the cream, put your hand inside water. Think it's gonna work. No, it's not gonna work because automatically you have washed the cream. You have washed it away. You can say you're using a cream for knuckles. See, your hand is always inside hot water. See, you're always working with something that goes with water. It's not going to work. It's going to be difficult. You understand? So this is manufactured by, it's formulated in France, product by, product of Grace Cosmetics. As the cream said, the cream really works. If you are that person that have black knuckles, this cream is for you. As you can see, it's big tub. Let me bring it out so that you can see the container very well. That's the way it looks like inside. It's 450 ml. At least it's okay for maybe for a cream, maybe mixing it with your oil, because nowadays a lot of people don't like using cream like that. They have to mix it with maybe with oil or with serum. Go ahead, if you think you want to mix it, you want to promix it anyhow, you want to promix it, go ahead and mix it. And this one protects you from sun. Right now, I find here is no that sun anymore because we are getting to the, we have gotten to the ember mode, but it's different in other country. If you want to use this, I'll advise you. Don't say because they say, oh, sun, it protects you for sun, it do this or sun. So you have the go ahead to just anything you're doing, you don't care. Me, I follow time. You understand? I follow the time I go out, the time I come in. You understand me? Because I know I'm using cream sometimes. The cream that we're using, sometimes the oil will mix with it. It's not okay with the sun. So what I do, I try my possible best to limit. If I want to go, I'll go in the morning. Before the sun becomes hard, I'm already at home. You understand? Then if I want to go out again, most of the time, around 1 or 12:30, majority of the stores are closed. Since the 3:30 or 4. So if me, I want to go, I'll start coming up by 4:30, 5 thereabout. The sun is not that hot anymore. But we are in ember mode. Some place in Europe, they are wearing jacket already, but people are still wearing maybe something like what I'm wearing right now. I'm still wearing t-shirts, you understand, in the country that I am. So it's easy for us to just go out and do whatever you want to do. We're already inside in the evening because of cold thereabout. So if you want to go ahead and use this one, go ahead. And I want to not tell you guys, I did a review for something like this before. It's good with all those, you know, after giving birth, you notice that you have stretch mark, no, not stretch mark, sorry, dark markings that beside your breast, on top of your breast, you notice that dark mark maybe on your tummy, this one will take it off for you. All you need to do is to rub it on in. This one will take it off for you. I'll advise you, if you want to go ahead and miss it, just miss it. You don't need other tube to add to it. You don't need any tube to add to it. No, you don't need any tube. All you need is the oil. Pick any of oil of your choice. If you want to use bio oil, if you want to use any of your oil of your chest, I'm telling you guys, and don't forget, this will not bleach you. Don't come for me. This will not bleach you. I'm not telling you that this will take you like 5 or 4 shades lighter than your skin to know. L to the no, no, no. You know I love using that, right? I love using that. This is not going to bleach you. This is just going to make your skin lighter a little bit. Maybe 1 or 2 shades lighter than your skin to for it to bleach you. No, don't buy it and expect, oh, because I said it's good, it's lightning, it's going to just take you from that 1 shade to 5 shades. No, it's a gradual process. You understand, this is not going to bleach you. It's just going to maintain your color, just 1 or 2 shades lighter than your skin too, but no stretch mark, no knuckles, no green veins there, but you're not going to have all those stuff. Then if you want to go ahead and use maybe any soap of your choice, any liquid soap of your choice, there's Dove liquid soap. There's this one I'm seeing that I'm really liking in Nigeria. There's this one I'm seeing. Oh, there's this one I saw. Is in Nigeria. I don't know if tea in Nigeria. Man carry this body wash. There's a little a seed inside. There's this one I used to buy back at home. So if you live in Africa, most especially if you live in Nigeria, you can get something like that and take your bath with that and use this cream. And I will advise you, if you want to go ahead and use it, use your moisturizer in the morning. Then maybe when you are back from work, use this one as you want to go to sleep, as you want to start your day in the evening. You understand, maybe you are coming from work because you're always under the sun, you're coming from work, the first thing you normally do, you go straight to the bathroom before you start anything you want to do again in the house. Go ahead, use this one. It will not give you stretch mark, it will not give you green veins, it will not give you that nasty body odor. You're gonna enjoy it. Give it a try. There's no harm in trying. I'm guaranteeing you, you're gonna enjoy it. You understand? Then I've said it right. If you decide you want to use the oil, use the any of the oil of your choice. You understand? Any oil of you. I don't think if you want to promix this, you should have any add any tube to it. Don't add any tube. Just use the oil of your choice. Use the cream and you're good to go. You are not going to get any green veins. You're not going to get any stretch mark. None of all those things. Okay? Then if you want to order it, the number is here. The number is going to be, it's going to be, yeah. Oh, it's gonna be, yeah. So the number is gonna be one of those places. So you can talk to me on WhatsApp and place your order. This I really love, and it's, the smell is not that bad. That's one thing I love about it. The smell is not that bad at all. The smell is nice. The smell is not that bad. You're gonna enjoy it. You're gonna love this. You understand? You're gonna love it. Just give it a try. You are gonna enjoy it. Okay, guys. You're gonna enjoy. You're not gonna regret of you getting it. Can you guys see it? Can you see? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the picture here so that you can get it. If you can get it in any of the supermarkets or Africa, in Germany they call it Afro Shop. In Italy they call it African Shop. So if you can get it in Afro, any of the Afro Shop of your choice, go ahead, give it a try. Go buy it and give it a try. You're gonna enjoy it. Most especially for all those our mother that just gave birth, that have all those black, you know, some people that give birth, probably because they are not using cream for long. You know, the doctor will tell you to stop using cream. So some people stop because of the mark, the black mark on their tummy and the rest. It's going to take it off. It's going to wipe it away. And you're not going to see it anymore. It's going to take it off one after the other. Okay. You just keep rubbing it on your stomach. It's good. Take it off. After taking your bath in the evening, just rub it. Don't rub it during the day. Probably you have other cream you want to rub during the day. Most especially moisturizer. It's good for you to moisturize your skin. You understand? Because your skin needs it. Because sometimes our skin needs to breathe. And don't. I always tell people, you want to go and eat supplements. Fruit supplements. Why will you eat fruit supplement? Why don't you just go straight to the fruiteria I say fruit tree. White and fruit stall, because we don't have it in Nigeria. We have fruit stand in Nigeria. No, fruiteria. We don't call it fruiteria. Sorry, that's why I'm using fruiteria. So just go to the fruiteria. Get the fruit. You understand? Instead of you eating the supplement, get the fruit and eat. You understand? So that you're getting it direct from the fruit, not protect supplement. Why will you eat supplements that are made out of fruit when the fruit is there for you to eat? For me, it doesn't make sense. So just go to the fruiteria, get some fruit, and always drink water, and let tea be your best friend. Some people don't know how to drink tea in the morning. Me, I drink tea all the time. You can't separate me from my tea. The only time I run away from tea is summer. Because why? Everywhere is hot. But during the cold, you will not separate me away from my tea. Always drink tea. It's good. You see, coffee is good as well. Just that the why I don't like coffee, it blacks in the teeth. You understand? It makes your teeth go brown. That's why I bought. Tea is very good. Let tea be your best friend, because tea cleans everything within as well. You understand? Because some people think, oh, I'm using this cream, it's not working for me. This person is using this cream, and we're almost the same. How come it's working for the person? Probably you are what you eat. You understand? You are what you eat. Probably where the other person is eating fruits, is eating vegetables. So you are not eating fruit. You don't even like drinking water. If instead of you to drink water, you rather drink Fanta, you rather drink malt, you rather drink Coca-Cola. But the other next person will want to drink water because she noticed that the body needs water. I'm sorry, guys, that's my phone. She noticed that the body needs water. Sorry. She noticed that the body needs water. She'll go and drink water. But you prefer to drink Coke. You prefer to drink malt. You prefer to drink all those things. At the end, you notice that, oh, something that she's using that is working for her is not working for you. How come? Why? Those are all those things. You understand? Those are because if you want your color to glow, if you want your skin to shine, you have to limit what you put in your mouth. And you have to be very, very careful what you put in your mouth. And you have to be extremely patient when you are rubbing your cream. Some people, if they want to rub their cream, they rub their cream as if they are fighting. No, don't you rub your cream. It will not work if you're rubbing your cream as if you're fighting. Some people know how to rub cream on their face. You notice where they are rubbing their cream is always this way. And what about this way? What happened to the back of the ear? What happened to the ear? What happened to the side of your face? You understand? What happened to all those parts? That's why you notice that some people, they are bright here. At here, they're black. Why? Because they just rub it like this. They will not have time to rub it on their neck, back of their ear and everything. And back of your ear is where you should wash as well. Your ear is where you should wash as well. You understand? That's why you see some people, they'll do packing gel. Their neck, their ear and their face is different after rubbing their makeup. You understand? So I'm just keeping it real. I'm not here to confuse you guys, or I'm not here to tell anybody how to live their life. I'm just keeping it why some cream don't work for A and the cream is working for B. Because you are what you eat. You understand? You are what you eat. Because if you are that person that always want to be conscious about what you put in your mouth, definitely your skin will always glow. With the weather, if you live in Europe, most especially you that live in Europe, your skin will always glow. You understand? Will always glow. You always look good on your skin. But when you don't care what you put in your mouth, everything you want to put in your mouth, you find it difficult. So let me not just bother you guys with all those stuff. So this is it, guys. So just give it a try. You're going to enjoy it. It smells good. It's not going to give you dark knuckles. It's not going to give you stretch mark. It's made with different type of good ingredients. And it's formulated in France, you understand? And majority of the things that is formulated in France, the product are always okay, because majority of the France people, they're black and white. They are like the Americans, they are black and white. But here in maybe Germany or other Europe country, the black population is very small. So sometimes before they do something that work for black people, is hard, you understand? So they go for the white and the rest, you understand? So before they go for something that work for black and white, sometimes it's hard, it's difficult. But nevertheless, guys, Thank you for coming to my channel. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for coming. So Saturday, Thursday, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, I'm always on live on Facebook. We'll talk about relationship, talk about hookup, we'll talk about life in general. This Saturday, I'm gonna be talking, or this Thursday, I'm gonna be talking about this lady that that the husband was murdered. Her husband killed, a white man killed her. She was married to the white guy, and the white guy killed her. So I really wanted to talk about it, most especially for our women of color. Please, please, guys, be careful. I just want you to be careful. Why I always say be careful? Because sometimes we come to Europe, we want to make it on time. We want to go up on time. We want to be celebrated on time, but everything is with a step. Sometimes everything comes with a cost. You understand? It just cost her a life. You understand? And the man you're doing this for is going to go ahead, maybe in a year, he's married to another person. Start a life, start another family, and you are just gone. You are gone. Washa, I don't want to talk about this. Go ahead, guys. Let me talk about this. Go ahead, guys, and place your order. The number is there. Place your order. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and leave a comment down below. And tell me what you guys want me to do review for. I'll be here to kick it with you guys and talk to you about it. Okay, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe and leave your comment down below. Okay, and turn on your notification bell. Thank you so, 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 so much. I really appreciate every one of you, and I love you. Thank you so much. Bye, guys. Bye.